I think it's the same for those guys all the time. We asked Eli Manning on Friday, you know, are you nervous about the game? Is it anything different about it? And he said no. He said the only thing that gets him rattled is everybody asking all of his teammates about him and Eli Manning, the brothers, what are you going to do? But, you know, these guys are, we know what, they're professionals. They've been to Super Bowls. They've been in the spotlight their whole lives, so they can handle a situation like this.